Excellent work, John. The tower is no longer operational.
I'm in one of the doctor's cells, and it's nasty. Are you picking anything up down here?
I am. High concentrations of a mutagenic chemical composed of accelerated proteins with unknown genetic markers. It matches the tissue sample you conlinked earlier. Do you need me to conduct a full analysis?
No, but I'm guessing this is where the doc conducts his experiments, whatever the hell that means.
Initial data indicates test subjects are both human and indigenous humanoids.
Indigenous? Some of these mutants are natives?
Correct. It seems the doctor conducts genetic experiments on the local populace.
This just keeps getting better.
I am conducting a complete scan of the surface. Our computer still contains residual cloaking noise. Locating Dr. Simon will take some time.
Just keep working, S.A.R.A. I want to get the hell out of here.
My sensors indicate you are descending into mines. Radiation levels are at 200 CPM, but your suit should provide adequate shielding.
Will all that radiation interfere with comlink?
That is possible. I am picking up a large number of humanoids in your vicinity. Proceed with extreme caution.
Hello? S.A.R.A. Hello? Damn it.
Are you enjoying my hospitality, Mr. Slade?
The bad guy always has something clever to say.
You invade my home, kill my children, and are trying to assassinate me. Perhaps you should reconsider who is the bad guy.
Not here to kill you, Doc. Toltec just wants what's theirs. We can do this the easy way. No more fighting.
Toltec is a collection of small-minded fools, and they have sent you to do their dirty work. You're an errand boy, nothing more. Of course, you can take some comfort in knowing that immortality awaits. We will harvest your body for parts, Mr. Slade. You will carry on within my children as a part of my family.